And they're off. There goes Johnny Belbo right to the lead. Prize Penny is there. And on the inside, it's Steady Raindrops. As they drive into that first turn, it's Johnny Belbo. On the inside, Prize Penny. Parked on the outside, it's Prize Penny to the top. Johnny Belbo in second. There goes Race on Kerry. Ranging up on the outside in third. Steady Raindrops in fourth. Followed by Wolfman in fifth. Hank Gabrett and Alpine LaBelle. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch, and it's Prize Penny with the lead by two lengths. Johnny Belbo in second now by two lengths. That first quarter, 29-4. Race on Kerry is two lengths back in third. It's Steady Raindrops right there in fourth by three lengths. Wolfman in fourth, now a length and a quarter. That's Hank Gabrett and Alpine LaBelle. Entering the stretch now for the first time, it's Prize Penny. Here comes Hosteller and Race on Kerry as they move by the half. Race on Kerry on the outside. Prize Penny holds tough on the inside. Johnny Belbo. Here comes Steady Raindrops on the outside. Another halfway home. 1-2 flat into the cabas turn they roll. And it's Prize Penny on the inside. A long lip lead on the outside. Race on Kerry. Racing in second with Johnny Belbo. Saving ground in third. It's Steady Raindrops in fourth. And to the outside, Hank Gabrett in fifth. And it's a Wolfman. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch. And it's Prize Penny maintaining the long neck lead. On the outside, Race on Kerry. These two are fighting for command with Johnny Belbo. Right there in third, Hank Gabrett. Under urging on the far outside, moving fifth, now fourth, now third. He's now moving second as they race around the far turn. It's Prize Penny with the lead on the far outside. Hank Gabrett, Johnny Belbo, and Race on Kerry. Here they come turning for home, and Prize Penny cuts the corner, draws clear again. On the outside, it's Race on Kerry and Johnny Belbo, but it's Prize Penny.